Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today we're going to talk about how to upload and use an SVG file in Photoshop and separate it that way. So first, let's start a new document. I'm going to go to File, New, and we'll make this a full page. So we'll go to Print, and here it is, 8.5 by 11 with 300 pixels per inch, and we'll create. All right, now we're going to do File, Place Embedded, and we'll grab the SVG that we downloaded from Etsy and place it, and then I'll hit return. To separate one of these, I'm going to zoom in a little bit with my Z tool, and let's get this one right here. I'm going to hit M and just draw around it like this. Make sure you're on the right layer here, and then hit Command J. And now you can hide this other layer and you'll have separated just this image by itself. You can also hide this layer and then show all of them again and choose a different one and get everything out onto separate layers if you want to. All right, if you like this video, please click on the like button, and I hope it's helped you. Thank you.